Chase.
Let's go, come on. Focus on the scrum, lad. Focus on the scrum.
Nice, 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 son! That's good work, CW. That's good work. Keep it up.
So Anderson Hill is all brand new of various parks. She loves it. She up on the top of Mount Tawny, just lives for it.
Yeah. I grew up in Mount Tawny.
Oh, yeah?
My mother built the house in 47.
Oh, okay. Wow.
That was my playground.
Oh, I'm sure it's a lot different than it used to be, but we do a lot of exploring in the little back trail, which is a main footpath that everybody's on. But for that little game that I just showed you the video of, we just launched it off the back.
has a written, Chris has a written, sealed white paper. That it can be disclosed.
It was lovely though.
The weather and dinner and it was really lovely. And it was so great to see him. She goes just from the moment she got on the boat. And when she finally was like, getting in the field and like, and the way she got it, and like,
you want to hear the funny story? You know the new automated systems? It took 3 days to go from Denmark to Heathrow to Vancouver. And it's going to take 4 days to go from Vancouver to
Oh my god.
It left Vancouver this afternoon.
Really?
I was kind of hoping it would be here for today.
Yeah.
So this is my last day.
This is the last one. I want great, great leadership right out of the gate. We're getting an automated system.
Hey Brent. Hello Brent. You might want to mention to the scoreboard guys that it's useful if they don't stand in front of the scores after the update.
That's two tries.
son. So VEO, Video Executive Officer.
It is a
Pretty racist, well.
could just clip it here.
I thought for a moment, the answer was like, wait a minute, it's good radio. I can see it. You should have brought it somewhere.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, right on.
Yeah, I did really
wrong. Yeah, right.
It was one of the best moves I've ever seen a referee do.
Get over that, let's go! Bring here!
Thank you.
Yeah, I think they just filled it in with sand. And they'll probably wait till the end of the summer to seed it. That's usually what they do.
Ended up playing a field in the middle of the soccer tournament.
Entry's good, thank you. Yeah, just Marie was chewing me out a little bit.
There was a game, but I never
Well, Marie chewed me out a little bit from not getting enough advance notice, so I'm actually putting together a checklist for touring time.
About this game?
Well, I barely gave her, like, I asked her yesterday about early morning or midday about getting something out about the game. She's not really enough time to get a nice message, you know, drafted before we can send her.
So, things have been talking about that happened in the past, but doesn't happen regularly, is press release from the Oakley News gets in there before the game. You know, 20 or 30 people coming through the gate on any given day.
So here's the deal, right? Marie has just joined the club, joined the board as our director of communications, and she's working with Mark on the website, David Crossley, and some other stuff. And she's very energetic.
Don't look at me!
We're not really good at feeding information.
instrument director so that they could feed it to the right person.
Right. Right.
But then, the communication director would not be up to her to keep up the screen.
So
she comes
well,
to the club. She comes to the club.
Yeah.
So from my perspective, she's got a lot of energy, she's got good skills.
Do you need more body?
And is really determined to do things. She understands amateur sports really well. She's into this because she has two daughters and a junior girl, so that's very much her interest and focus.
Is this head?
So we need to, in my opinion, figure out ways for the other people in the men's and the women's program and the junior boys program to be feeding the information. I don't think it's her job to solicit everybody in the club. I don't think we're doing a good job of letting everybody know she's there. And
we haven't done a good job of letting anybody know.
So yeah, Marie's very head down right now because she's trying to finish up the team select registration system. They really do, and we like to go live with her. And letting her drive. It's taking up her time, that's why.
I'm
Versus the CW rugby or whatever it's like on Hutchins jersey.
Yeah, I
like this on Fox and on jerseys, and I like the casualness of just the shield and maybe the CW rugby. That's kind of my point. I like that look. It's nice and simple in that spot. Hi.
Thank you.
I'm not cut out for this job. I'm watching the
people back in Ireland be watching.
Too busy watching the game to film it. Oh, thank God.
You got a few minutes of loss for it.
That's Eddie's undivided attention.
There's poor people in there. They're trying to get the PA system to work, and it's not working. And I can't figure it out. The custodian guy can't figure it out. You got a room full of 60 people in there trying to do a memorial, and they have a microphone. No. I mean, if it was our gear or something, but, you know. The only thing I can think of is there's not something stupid like a button on the mic that you have to press to hold the top. Squeeze it, anything like that?
Not that I remember.
All right. So we're going to feel a lot of that issue.
I don't think we're back in a second.
So, have you heard anything about why he's with us? Why he's come back? Not scheduled. They contacted us about 2 weeks. They're from Ireland. And they just said, oh, we're coming in. Can we get a game? Yeah. And so, yeah, it's sort of thrown together. Not quite last minute, but yeah, we put out a whole lot of
these
plans.
These people here, we booked a long time ago. I remember.
Thank you.
once I turned that on, I got this terrible feedback until I turned the game down, so I don't know.
Well, I never heard of it. You know what we told you?
So, way back in 2008, so that was. Participation of Rugby Canada, and I learned some stuff on that. So can you take my but one of them is being on the
one thing that you want to see happen.
Then we'll get you fixed up.
We're losing because I'm going to be able to shoot.
Glad to be doing it, honestly. Tons of so, I did some of the coordinating to get this fixed up, but then just kind of off the job. So, that's what you're doing. If you're going to have a rock for that, if it's the checklist, then he's got, he's not reinventing the wheel. What do I do about that?
Exactly.
So, that's one of the things that could be a strength on our part, is this is how we do it. So you and I are on the same page, and I'm going to do that. I've already pushed it.
That wasn't me, so it doesn't
matter. When the mic is not recording, we're talking about it.
Hold on to the ball, please. Hold on to the ball.
Yeah, but it could be a strike on the part. This is how we do it.
Step back, one. Step back, back. Thank you.
Just a little overcooked.
This is my broken.
if you were going to tour, where would you be?
Touch right at the beginning of the game. The guy almost kicked the camera and like from the goal. Line, like,
let's go.
He's quite amazing.
California's in the team chat.
Hoping the referee doesn't stretch it out that long.
I heard him say earlier.
Saw that on the chalkboard in the change room.
We saw it on the change room whiteboard. Well done. Good play.
Yeah. on your guys' bench.
I heard four. I think I heard less than 4 minutes. Yeah, that jives. He's taking it for 40.
Oh, yeah.
I think we're looking really promising in the next 3 years at almost every level. We just need to keep executing. Going back to what you were talking about a few minutes ago.
No, least I want it to play today. At least I want it to play today.
I'm pretty sure that'll be causing him to get blown up there. Oh, it's definitely fun. You know, it's funny how someone rent the other day. For like the last 3 weeks,
I think the
budget for the ordering equipment has to be done by the 2nd week of July. You don't see that. Blah, blah, blah. Everybody's been busy on this. I said to Brent, you know, I'm going to be doing something. It's actually incredible. I had to go through a bunch of administrators, you know, usual. Still recording. Just give it a minute.
They want to score 46-31. No, four.
Nice to see you. 75 guys out.
Mm-hmm. Good club building.